I just got back from a quick tour around Longbridge, went for lunch at Stonebridge Chippy.
We sat off and walked up early and showed the two girls we live and all the workers the exciting things to do in Longbridge.
The amount of takeaways we've got.
We also realised we had triple of everything. We've got like loads of schools and loads of high schools and loads of churches and loads of doctors' surgeries and stuff like that, which I never realised.
We've actually made Longbridge look quite good, which is pretty amazing.
Yeah, I don't know how we managed it.
Because it's not the most exciting place in the world. Lunch was good.
None of us managed to eat it all. Like, everyone left more than half of it.
Yeah, and
it was really cheap.
The workers at the Chippy handled it well.
They were really quick.
All turned up. It was like really dead quiet before like eight of us turned up.
Yeah.
And fish and chips. And
but we made it complicated, and we kept changing the mind, and some with curry sauce, and some not with salt and vinegar.
Kids' portions, normal portions. But overall, it was good.
Good.
And then we came back
and
scoffed it all.
No, not all of it.
Not quite all of it.
Yeah.
Pretty good.
It was a pretty good day out. Walk around Longbridge. We also learned in the wreck, they're doing some cool stuff.
We couldn't show them that. Oh, yeah, we have
a zip wire. How cool is that? A zip wire and these cool spinny things. So, what? Yeah, I hope we're going rock climbing soon.
Come to Longbridge.
You should come to Longbridge.
It's not a sunny day.
Yeah, it's not as good in the rain.